I dag kom HamKam sin nye keeper Gary Hogan til Briskeby. Welcome, Gary.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
I read about you and it says that somebody called you the Hulk.
Yeah, that's gone around. I've got a few messages about it today. I'm not sure if it's down to the fact that I like weight training or maybe the fact that I've got a bit of an angry temper. Mm-hmm. Although I don't quite turn green, but
okay.
My temper isn't the best at times. That could be it, but I'm trying to lose that nickname down here. I'm trying to be nicer.
You're pretty unknown for most people here in Hamar. Tell a little bit about yourself.
I've been playing for Steinkjer, obviously. I came to Steinkjer in 2008 to play second division. I was brought there by an English coach. I left to go to Shade the following year, and after 1 year I went back to Steinkjer. So pretty much Steinkjer is my home. It's my club. The club means a lot to me and the town means a lot, so it's been difficult to leave. But we've gotten relegated to the third division, and technically I'm actually assistant coach this year.
Okay.
But we've got a good connection between Olaf Rosta, who used to play here for HamKam, and Jørn Holman, who also used to play here. So when they had a keeper problem and Veyer got in touch, it seemed like a natural thing to do to come and help out.
Are you ready for Adeccoligo and Kongsvinger already Saturday?
Yeah, I look forward to it. There's not a big difference for goalkeepers. I've been playing a long time. I've played as high level as Adeccoligo before. And you play with better players. I did a similar thing in 2010 with Alta for the last two games.
Yeah.
After playing second division all year, and played the last two games and it was fine. So I look forward to it. It's a good challenge, and I hope we can start getting some points on the board.
So what's your what is your best part as a keeper?
I don't know. It's difficult. People say I'm good in the field. I like to be offensive. I like to be a leader. So I talk a lot and dominate my box a lot. And I just like to be safe. I don't like to do anything crazy, so I just like to be stable. Maybe that's probably my best quality.
Now you're about to have your first training with HamKam. You've been in Hamar a couple of hours. Do you know any names on the players?
No, I think I've heard about 30 names since I arrived. Different okay. People. Not many of them have stuck so far, so I might have to go onto the website later on and start learning the names by the faces. It'll take time, but it'll come quickly enough. It'll be okay.
So Saturday, you just scream out some numbers, or?
Hopefully, I'll do some studying the next couple of days and have the names down, particularly especially the back four. Once I have the defenders' names down, that will help. But yeah, it should come quickly enough. We've got three training sessions before then, so it'll be okay.
Okay, welcome to HamKam, and
thank you very much.
You have to go training.
I do. Thank you.